If we can empower the individual, then this is something that extends to all of society. You know, so we are only as strong and we are only as resilient as the individual.